it's unprecedented to give a new president this honour, and absolutely extraordinary that we should choose this president to do it, because we believe he is an enormous threat to world peace, to the fight against climate change, to building a more just and equal world. We also want to give a really clear message to Theresa May that it's not acceptable for her to cozy up to a leader like Donald Trump.